president of various awards. Let me at outset congratulate each one of you on being adjudged best for using digital for delivering services online, offline, through mobile app, or various initiatives that you have taken in your industry. I know how difficult it is to conceptualize a digital program when the users are reluctant to use it. Customers are not able to find out the real benefit behind it, and the developer always feels that this is the earth-shaking application, not the earth-shaking part of it. So most of the digital applications become victim of over-expectation from developers, managers, and coding implementers, except the users who become self-reliant. Today, I am very happy that I have my team, which I commanded for a while. This is Google Development, controller of accounts. Our ASNF again, I wanted him to get from the same project as they implemented. It's a matter of great satisfaction for me. Team MORD, this is a very, very special appreciation for me. And for all of our users, special appreciation. It's a hard work that brought you here. Team NIC, which has been part of many initiatives, they deserve appreciation. Because I understand and appreciate the problem of NIC, they have all the wisdom, but the reluctance of users that make them pay many times. Where the user takes the lead, NIC has no NIC any project works. We all understand that big companies like TCS and others, they push their problem from the top. But NIC projects are generally more persuasive, always changing, and they are never fixed because nobody ever satisfied with them. Even the developer also. So in this situation, using an NIC developer application itself is a challenge. And avoiding such challenge is the real challenge for the challenges. I'm happy that Team NIC is getting recognized everywhere. They are presumably oxygen of digital world. They are present everywhere but recognized later. I am only recognized when they get crisis. I must compliment them. Because their hard work is now visible in the market. Friends, you must have recently heard Honorable Prime Minister when he was releasing the digital nation. What did he say? Very relevant for each one of us. We always use digital for digitizing current processes. That means only it becomes a translation of the current process. Whereas transformation requires not only a full business process re-engineering, but it also requires appreciation from the user point of view, appreciation from the developer point of view, and appreciation from the other competing products which are there in the market, which are doing better and perhaps more efficient service, and then you fail. India is a burial ground for many digital initiatives, but the maximum engineer for most experienced stage in application failure. There are maximum failures, but most outstanding success is also in these two states. I have no words to thank the effort of Kerala because they have been leading from the front in using digital. Tamil Nadu cannot be left behind because their experience and their support behind anything digital has always been appreciated by all. Friends, I can't count the names of ministries who have been awarded today. They all deserve very big appreciation, not for using digital, but for promoting digital in India. What is the base of the
Kelvin
we all have heard that the job of government is to govern, and our job is to see that middlemen don't become NPCs. We have been listening from pretty too long, 85 versus 50. Digital can make 100 versus 100. And zero cost of transmission of benefits to the intelligent industry. Today, DBT, direct benefit transfer, has changed the perception about the government. PFMS has changed the perception about financing. CCAs and others are now restricted not for becoming a hindrance, but for enabling the money to be available almost just in time. This is a big transformation in the functioning of GOI, and I think we must appreciate the effort being put by the various state governments. I was very happy that police and regulatory agencies have also started using digital. There, most of the services are digital in nature. Because if somebody is assaulting you, it cannot be prevented from doing so digital. Because the physical presence of mind that makes you secure. But police is using digital technology for serving us better. Of course, now they are suffering from a little problem in their. They do deserve appreciation for serving us in different ways and different manner. All of us believe that digital is not about using computer. Digital is also about changing the mindset. It is the mind. Only about major kaam karta. Only those who want to use their brain and mind, only those in such department and mistakes and agency are digitally inclined. Because digital, if you write on the paper, if you remove DIL, it becomes Gita. So there is a Gita is digital, and if you do anything with it, daily, with the head and heart, soul and mind behind the project, only then it succeeds. Who can forget gem? Because gem has made our life so easy. You can find anything from anywhere without going to the various government. Because it is generally the same group of people who get contact, irrespective of who is the buyer. That is, GEM has made these things wider. Each one of them is a very big appreciation. Of course, this is the end of almost end of the program. I thought I would come a little early and listen to some of the presentation, but I must thank the guy and my colleague on the dial. They made me not only distribute the award, but also say a few words at the back end of the program. Thank you. Each one of you for being a present listener, in addition to being outstanding performer for your night that I watched. Thank you.